I made these paper plants for my short film, Gruff, but I find they're pretty dang cute around the house too. So to make them, I just crinkle up scrap copy paper, glue a wire down the middle, glue the sheet onto itself, cut it to shape, base coat it with a dark tone, and dry brush with light. If you paper cut plants or know an artist who does, please share them in the comments because I'm always trying to learn more.